rest, I'm left out. Let me get some respect, I'm best out. Every wrestler left can get out. Every wrestler left can get out. Best of the best, I'm left out. Let me get some respect, I'm best out. Every wrestler left can get out. Every wrestler left can get out. Like I'm Jordan Peele, back with the raw steel. The glass ceiling and the floor is steel. For real, I feel we all know the reason the tweener did not get a shot this season. Please, I'll bees on my P's and Q's. But when these dudes see Deej, man, their knees are bruised. Put their souls on sale, they whole life failed. Your whole tournament is made up of straight white males. Where's the representation? I don't see no me's. I'm like Jackie Robinson in the Negro Leagues. I break barriers, this is me stepping on the scene. And I don't really care about the colors you bleed, so be shook. Best of the best, I'm left out. Let me get some respect, I'm best out. Every wrestler left can get out. Every wrestler left can get out. Best of the best, I'm left out. Let me get some respect, I'm best out. Every wrestler left can get out. Every wrestler, yo, yo. And damn, it's worse. I'm dealing with Brandon Kirk. Only the millionth guy to wear pants and shirt when he wrestles, if you could even call it that. Act hard, probably grew up on a cul-de-sac. Rich boy, welcome to the gates of hell. I would've went to your house but couldn't take the smell. I beat you, Joey Janela and Trey Miguel. You probably do death matches cause you hating yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself. And all the cigarettes and booze, no, it ain't gonna help. Yo, I'm taking your spot, then I'm taking the belt. And all these checks that I wrote, yeah, pay for itself. I don't mind. Shook crew, goatest of all time. Like Miley Cyrus, got us ready for the climb. They told me that Tweener was debuting before Cage. Now I send my homies through with the sword blades. Shook crew, got the sauce here. Ever since we put you in the crosshairs, I know you lost sleep, I know you lost hairs. Looking like you bought a wig on your welfare. Meet me anywhere, fight me on a helipad. You should get Obamacare, leave you looking hella bad. And we leave you looking dizzy like you're Mr. Krabs. And oh yeah, Brandon, you can kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.